with Illinois Governor J.B. Pritzker raising the possibility of remote learning extending into the fall. Rural school districts say that technology issues could make that a problem. WGEM's Blake Salmon has more from Liberty, Illinois.
Liberty School District officials say it's not that they don't have enough devices.
We are one-to-one district-wide. Every one of our students has access to Chromebooks.
Superintendent Kelly Bunch says their biggest obstacle to making headway on creating e-learning protocols is internet connectivity.
So that's where the issue lies. How do we equip every single household in the state of Illinois to be able to have quality internet?
Adams Fiber CEO Jim Bromer says getting reliable rural broadband across even just Adams County is no small task.
Well, providing services in Adams County is challenging just because of the, the sparse population, how spread out households are.
But he says the biggest challenge is the cost.
It would cost easily $100 million to build out Adams County.
Bromer says with everything going on, he'll continue to work with schools to stay up to date on needs and expansion opportunities.
That relationship and partnership is critical as we look forward in our community in this region.
Bunch says it's something parents should be doing as well as students continue their education outside the classroom.
And parents just need to keep letting us know if there's something that we're missing or if a child is just needing just a phone call from their teacher.
Blake Salmon, WGEM News, Liberty, Illinois.